Do my eyes deceive me? Golden tickets are not only pullable now, but they are affordable. Oh my god, I mean, Train Variety Packs are back. What's up, guys? Mutvials here. As you guys see, I just got home from work. You already see the train count, 500,000 training. We're going to be using all that to get our first golden ticket pull, possibly, from this little pack right here called the Train Variety Pack. I'm going to open one up for the culture, but then I'm going to show you guys how you can get yourself a free golden ticket. Tom Brady and cornerback Ed Too Tall Jones. And I didn't even know you could pull the strats out of here. Oh, it's about to be easy. Yo. I feel like EA definitely just saved the company, bro, by doing this. No offense. they just saved themselves. Now, as you see, though, two of the cards are being Matt Ryan and AJ Dillon. We also got ourselves the... I'll show you guys the rest of them, though, when we get to the auction house. I'll show you that again. But nah, if we head all the way up here to the fan appreciation solos, you need to get tokens throughout a three-week program. You get one token, you put it in each card. So you have to get 60 tokens for week one, then you get another 60 for week two, and then week three, you get another 60, and you get yourself 99 overall Tom Brady and 99 overall Ed Too Tall Jones. Now, the Ed Too Tall Jones is a cornerback, while you have scrambler Tom Brady. As I'll show you guys, and I quit them my 99 overall New York Jets theme team. This is what I'm rocking with here. But I'm going to go to Ed Too Tall just to show you guys as well. You see on mine right there. If you can't, we'll go to upgrades. So I'm going to show you. He has the Jets team theme team, which means he can get any team cam. And that's the same thing with Tom Brady. So that's a plus. That's a good thing, though, to see because I know a lot of you guys want to be doing that. Also, Season 4 should be coming out very, very soon. So I'm actually going to try to get to level 50 tonight. So that's going to be a little goal for myself. And also, if you want yourself a 97 overall NCAT player, you got to go to House Rules. Now, I just clicked Weekend League. I realized what I did. Sorry. I haven't played a game yet. Let's see. Where the heck is... Here we go. Right here, quick. I'm trying to go over this kind of quickly so we can get to the Train Variety Packs. I want to see how good they are. But you see right here. Maybe I got that. I selected too much. Final showdown, you get a touchdown, you win, you get a stop, you win. That's it. It's one or the other. Get 50 wins and get yourself an NCAT 97 overall fantasy pack. So that's a little bit of a plus. But hey, we all know why we're on this video. I've seen some people on Twitter. There's videos out already of people pulling these things. Ooh, you can get these things too, apparently. Okay, that's interesting. You can choose what kind of thing you want here up to 98 overall. So if you guys want to start up a team, this can help you out. You guys want to do that? You have this one too. But nah, let's open these up right here. 500,000 training. I'm just going to open them until I get a golden ticket. Hopefully we can get something. And then we'll see at the end of the video how much training I end up getting at the end of this. There's also new uniforms that are out there. There's strategy items you can pull. As you can pull these, which I did not know. You can pull the rare ones. That's pretty cool. I did not know that. Keep in mind, I just got home from work too, so... Yeah, this is all right now against me as we got ourselves the 1960s Cleveland Brown uniforms. I'm thinking about opening up maybe half of it. I'm not sure depending on how fast we can get through this thing. Got ourselves the Raiders home uniforms. I'm just pulling until I get a golden ticket. I'm not going to lie to y'all. I want to see what golden ticket we can get. I will... come on. That's another Erwin James. I will try to get a golden ticket gameplay though. So if you guys want to see someone in specific, let me know in the comments below. And I will do my best to get that. I did open up fan appreciation packs. And yeah, those things were the most trash things on the planet. I'm hoping they come out with better ones. They did this, I believe, it was in Madden 20. They had the first round of fan appreciation packs. And if you guys remember those things, they were brutal. And I mean brutal. But they definitely, though, had a better released one. And you're able to pull way better cards. So I'm hoping week two. I'm praying for week two. That the fan appreciation packs are a lot better then. But yo, can we get a little bit of a higher overall in these Ultimate Legends? The highest card I pulled, at least, was a 91. I know it's golden ticket a bust, but come on. We just got something cool. Got the Seahawks current uniforms, okay, whatever. Another thing that came out, though, was the schedule. The NFL schedule came out yesterday. So let me know in the comments, though, what you think your team's going to do. What you think the record's going to be. Doesn't matter who it is. Me, I believe my Jets, their floor will be 8-9 or 9-8. But the best case scenario is going to be 12-5. That's going to be without a question. Making the playoffs. That's all I got to say on that. But Let me know what you guys think of your team schedule in the comments below, like I said. If we can get something more than a 91, that'd be amazing. Because, yo, I'm trying to get something, bro. I'm trying to be great. Where am I? What the heck are these? Falcons 19-7. Bro, that thing looks like a freaking Christmas light. What the heck? That's weird. I've never seen those. Anyways, I'm trying to go on ticket right now, though. I know it's going to take a hot minute. Or at least something, bro. But with 500,000 training, maybe I'll skip through some of the bad ones that we get. If we get something good, I'll show y'all. Because these 88s in uniforms ain't going to cut it for me. They really ain't. But let's see what we can get. Hopefully, we got ourselves something. That's another 87. We are now at the 400,000 mark. And the more I'm just sitting here, bro, because I'm definitely going to be skipping through some of these. Because we are getting nothing but uniforms and low overall Ultimate Legends. I honestly might just do 250k just because this is all we're going to get. Come on, y'all. I seen the golden ticket animation, too. And it looks really, really cool. Love to get one. Come on. 96? Okay, finally. 96, William Perry. Yo, maybe they're heating up. Come on. What else we got here? A 91. Like, we're pulling all these 91s, bro. It's getting ridiculous now. Come on. What do we got? Alright. Another strat. Was that I didn't even know about, though. I didn't read the freaking pack. I just went, screw it, and opened it. Because I saw a golden ticket come out of here, so why not? One thing I will do, though, at the end of the video, though, I'll show you guys. Because you even see right here, though, in the Train Variety Pack, now that we're showing it. It contains an ultimate uniform, alternate uniform, A7 plus ultimate legend player, common, better, or better strategy item, or the 99 overall golden ticket. Now, let's see something here. Ah, I can't show the freaking odds. Now, that was a little curious about. I know I opened it. Decided to check out like 100,000 training into this opening. But screw it. Why not? Now, the only other thing now we're just waiting on, though, is Madden 23 news. But we do have the new Ultimate Legends are coming out, though. One of them being Bo Jackson. That's going to be one of the cards, though, that came out. That's coming out tomorrow. And I'm drawing a blank on the other one, but we'll go over that tomorrow. Maybe we'll open up the rest of the train variety packs. These quote 48-hour pulls or boosted odds or whatever you want to call them. Maybe I'm late on the party because everyone opened this stuff up at 10:30 and I'm doing it at 6 o'clock later on the day. Hey, we got some Jake uniforms. I miss those 2010 uniforms, so I ain't going front. But nah. Let's see what we can get, yo. I think I might stop at 250. This is all we're going to keep getting. Because we got the same... We got the 60s jet uniforms. Okay. But nah. Let's see what else we can get out of these packs, bro. Because this is all we're going to get, yo, is 93. Okay, that's alright. I'm still looking for a better one. Come on. At least give me the 96 Ultimate Legends, yo. Instead of these 87s. What am I going to do with 87s? I'm just going to quick sell them. Honestly. We're almost opened up about 200,000 training almost. And I haven't seen a golden ticket yet. If you guys know the odds of them, let me know. Because right now, that's just my luck. I don't know. I don't see it. I don't see them at all. What do we got? Maybe another 87,000 training. Unless you guys want me to do the whole thing. But let's see what we can get out of this. I'm trying to find just something, man. Please. Give me a freaking golden ticket. That's all I want. I want one. I want one. I don't care who it is. It can be Matt Ryan, the cheapest one. It don't matter to me. 96, okay. Maybe we're getting... Maybe they're warming up. Maybe they're not. Who knows? Also, everything knows it's going to be quick sold. That's going to be without a question. Another Patriot, but 88 John Hanna. My only thing is it's possible to pull the full Ultimate Legends out of this thing. I mean, it is an 87 plus, so we'll see. 313,000 training left. I really am sitting here thinking about more, and I might stop at 250. Honestly, might. We got some A9 Larry Zonka. The only way I'll continue with, though, is we got ourselves a really good pull. And right now, I'm not seeing it. I see 87s and 93s, 91s. Come on. Please, EA, please give me something. Not the Browns uniforms. Not the Browns uniforms. Oh boy, that's fun. What else we got? Anything else? Now we got the Dolphins uniforms, which I can't wait to go to the Dolphins game, bro. That MetLife is going to be shook. And it's honestly going to be a lot of fun. I'm not going to front. The rivalry now between us and Miami is going to be ridiculous. And I just can't wait. I can't wait. Because people are going to be losing their minds as we got ourselves another freaking strategy item. So those are cool. That's fine. Let's see what else we got. 93. Come on. I'm going to say this animation's taking 10 years. Come on. Probably going to open up a little bit more. I was going to do a 500K training, but so far there's nothing I'm getting that makes me want to keep going. Makes me want to stop. I'm not going to lie. I opened up almost 250,000 training, and we pulled maybe like 296 plus overalls, or 95 pluses, and that's it. I know it's either about the Ultimate Legends, though, or the Golden Ticket. But still, how are we not pulling one yet? These packs are supposed to be good, though, for pulling them. I mean, look at the market. It's ridiculous right now. It's completely cheap. Give me something right now, please. What do we got? Another freaking 87 Ultimate Legend. Come on. I'm looking for something good right now. I wasn't good at pulling limiteds this year like I was last year because I was banging them out left and right. So I'm hoping though that all that luck is used for the golden tickets. I'm really hoping right now. Please. Please. 92. Come on. I got maybe like 5 more in me. And then I'm probably going to end it there. Because I ain't seen them. I'm trying to imagine it. Imagine the golden crack that can pop up on the card. And I just don't see it. All I see is common strategy items. I see uniforms. 87 Ultimate Legends. I'm trying to find my golden ticket. I really, really am. But you see what we're getting. Oh my god, I don't even know. Come on, please. Please. Another Rams uniform. I mean, the uniforms are cool, though. I can just pick whichever one I want to. But I think once I get to 200K, I'm going to stop. Come on, what do we got? Anything? Another freaking strategy item. I'm losing faith in them, man. I really am. It even says you can pull it. I'm losing the faith in it. That's not the gold I want. That's the bullcrap gold. If anything, give me extra rings. At least, give me a Chad Johnson pull. I don't care. Just give me something to show me that these packs can give me life. But instead, we ain't getting anything. But I hope y'all have way better pack luck than I did. Because look at this. 89s, 91s, and 87s. So, again, I hope y'all have way, way better pack luck than me. Because I ain't pulling nothing. But again, let me know in the comments, who do you guys want me to get, though, for a golden ticket gameplay? I'll definitely I'll get him for the team, even if it's at 2-tall. I think I know a way I can work around that. But I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'm going to try and just keep opening up, and if we get anything else, I'll include it at the end. If you guys did enjoy this video, let me know, drop a like, hit sub, turn on notifications, so this way you guys do not miss a video. Follow me on Twitter, my link will be in the description below. Hope everyone has a great day. Other than that, I am out, guys. I will catch y'all in the next video.